I play with you, you'll be yelling at me to make that extra
pass.
That's
right, because I want to win.
Okay, that's all you think the scouts care about?
Yeah, scouts care if you can win, bro.
Okay, then you really are stupid, bro. Let me give you some game, man.
Here we go. All right.
Scouts only care if you got the skills that translate to the next level.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Point blank, end of story.
Well, you only proved that by winning.
No, you proved that by showing how you can help them win at the next level. All right, I'm cocky, but I'm not stupid, MP.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm not a high flyer. I'm not a rim protector. So if I want to leave this broke down town, I have to prove I can shoot.
That makes sense, bro, because you're small.
Man, you ain't got to be Wimby to shoot out the gym. But since you care so much, I'm going to give you that L you've been asking for.
Yeah, all right, bet. Let's do it.
Bet.
Same school now.
Bro, are you thick in the head or something? I don't like you, man.
Look, I ain't trying to be your best friend. I'm just trying to win some games.
All right? That's fine.
Yeah.
How about we talk on the court? And off the court, you and me win cool.
Great. That's a great attitude. We're going to win states like that.
Yep. And I don't care about states.
Yeah, that's because you playing for the scouts.
Right. And that's because you playing for the fantasy. What, you think they're going to rebuild the factories because you passing a little Jimmy in the clutch? You really want to help these people? How about you take over? Make the lead. Then when you got some actual power, you can actually help these people. All right, stop this nice guy hiding behind that when the truth is you scared to become the player you need to be in order to build a real dynasty. This is just a costume, bro. These words, meaningless. Unless you put something behind that.
Yeah.
Think about it. 5 assistant coaches. Full-time.
Mm-hmm.
That means they've been scouting you for months.
Guess I'm going to have to just go in there and do my thing, you know what I mean?
Stop playing, MP. Do you want to win, bro?
Of course I want to win. What you talking about?
Pass the rock. All right, you're on a whole nother level than everybody else. I get that. But we can shoot. All right, especially if we're wide open and they're throwing doubles at you with their all-star recruits, man.
Yo, Patrick. Ever since you got to Plainview, you've been telling me to take over. Prove to the scouts that I'm an NBA player. Yeah. And now we on the biggest stage and you sitting here to tell me to play timid? You scared? You nervous? What's up, man?
It's North Beverly.
Man, that was some emotional stuff, yo.
Bro, I had tears. Especially because, like, this is it for me. Mm. You know? I'm not playing college ball and I'm definitely not playing in FIBA like our boy
come
here.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Chill out.
Not for real. I never left Illinois, and you're going all the way to Hungary to play for our country? Yo, that's wild.
Man, I can't even think about that right now. I just got to focus on graduating first, and that's it.
Come on, man. You got the best grades on the team, and you talking about you got to graduate first like you something at risk. You?
Hey, it's just one step at a time, P. You know, that's how you get to where I'm at, man.
Yeah, that and being a freak athlete.
Nah, that don't hurt. But if you're trying to build something big, you got to do it brick by brick, man.
The day could be today that your career is over. Now what do you do? I said, I better get to work. Rest at the end, not in the middle. And that's something I always live by.
Well, Grant, we've heard some out there say dynasties are dead. And these days, there are a lot of teams contending for titles.
Well, the NBA is happy to see all the competition. But, you know, this league has been defined over the decades by dynasties. We'll see if their epitaph has been written.
Niggas and Negroes, y'all and all better get right. At this time, mother time is good, because it might not be no next time.
Nancy Dreadlock Ness Monster, smoking ganja. Money man hop in the vans, we will sponsor. Gun in hand, I ain't threatening, cause it's a promise. Gonna blame you, taking nothing I'm accomplished. Come in, step outside, it's all violence. I should resurrect Abe and get slavery abolished. I scribble a page, Cole got the Ableton knocking. I'm feeling the way, you getting the way. I'm feeling the way, but blocking. Niggas knocking and I know the block is watching. You a prophet or you only out for profit? Running face, sipping water out the faucet. In my adolescent days without a penny out of pocket. Out the circuit, out of socket. My plug speaking the language of drugs is jaw dropping, locking. Got me feeling like pocket, it's the apocalypse. And own politic with the policies of the parliament. Pardon G, get parted, my niggas coming from all sides. Place your top five in the archives. Besides all the rap guys, finding another rapper dick to ride. Bunch of sperm bank workers, and y'all been drinking on the job, oh God. Try offering ties for a peace of mind, but now I gotta grab my piece for a nigga trying to leave with a peace of mind. I got the blinds up, minding my business, cause I ain't got the time. Minding my business, I got a business mind. Monitor how that clock ticking, I'm trying to monetize. Seconds and minutes and a dollar signs. Tying up all the loose ends, crossing my T's, dotting my eyes. Play with me or mine, dot on his T. Come on, they got sign, he bleed flying. Fred Van Bleed, that 223 flying. Throw a peace sign with a pinky, now it's the east side. It's Mr. B5, four fumbling through the green guys. A rapper reach out, it's 100,000 to feature to kick a freestyle. Off of the dome, I'm walking alone. Hearing so many niggas talk of the throne. I never been a part of the wave with following flows. I could say I'm better than, but you already know. You ready to get set for the show?
It's a lot of stars in the gym today, man.
Yo,
how you feeling?
Come on, man. You know me. I'm ready to hoop.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that Austin Reeves over there?
Oh yeah. I mean to talk to you about that.
You think you saw that thing?
Oh, the thing when you called him a wannabe role player at best?
Damn, yeah. Why do people have to be digging up these old tweets? I was 16 when I posted that.
Yo, look where you at. You in the league now, man. You under a microscope. Why don't you just go over there, say what's up, clear air?
Might as well, right?
I mean, it's no use hiding.
I don't even know what that means, man. Let's go.
You really think you're him, don't you?
And I know I'm him.
Yo, I need to talk to you for a second. Hey, we'll be right back.
Yo, what you doing, man?
A lot of guys talking this late. You sure you know what you're doing?
Pete, it'd be worse if I back down.
Okay, I don't know about that, right?
What you talking about? You forget how we met? You was trying to get up in my head just like Austin, and then I had to shut you down. Earning your respect and then your friendship, bro.
It kind of went along those lines.
Man, that's exactly how it happened, man. The real ones don't respect you if you back down.
Look, well, just make sure you back it up, all right? Because nobody respects somebody who can't put their money where their mouth is.
Pete, I got this, all right?
All right. Go on, man. Make me proud, all right?
Plainview.
Go get it. Got it.
When I came into the NBA, I was like, man, these dudes really don't work that hard. One of the things I would do is while everybody would be at the cafeteria work, you know, eating and doing all sorts of stuff, I'd just go back to the gym. How can I show you that, no, I have the edge? Well, you do it through training.
Edith Bauer, Sport Monatlich. I was wondering if you've had a chance to watch Spain's press conference from yesterday, specifically Ivan Almanza's comment that MP is overrated and hasn't won anything against real competition.
Yeah, I saw it.
Any thoughts?
I feel like he sounds silly, like he don't know what he's talking about.
Nah, I don't like it. Cat too young to be that cocky.
I don't know, man. He nice. He earned it. But the only way to shut down somebody like that is to stay locked in and win. Everything else is wasted energy. You already know, man.
If you say so. Oh.
Dress can fit. Dress more.
Let's go, man. Yep. Yep.
Have you ever heard the Spanish national anthem? It's beautiful, one of the oldest in the world. You'll hear it tomorrow when they give us the trophy. I think you will like it. Very catchy.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Who's overrated now, man?
Still you.
Come on, you did your thing now.
Mm-hmm. Hey,
enjoy my anthem, man.
Thank you. confused when a nigga walk in. Ask him what a nigga drive, that's a brand new Benz. Windows clear than a bitch, I don't need no fucking tents. If I can't do it myself, then it don't make sense. I'm a cold-blooded nigga with a lot of common sense. Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Rollin' 10 for the day, Frankie Beverly and Maze. Know a nigga never change, safe to say I stay the same. Cloud 9 is the days, niggas still stuck in my ways. I've been nodding out for days, oh. I'm a big deal, nigga. You gon' have to fucking deal with it. Keep it real, nigga. I don't wanna fucking deal with you. Talking big picture, bigger than your fucking little vision. I'm a sick nigga. Robitussin's a real ill, nigga.
Fuck, got some of my throat. Got some in my throat. Gotta drink some water.
I'm a big dog, first round draft pick dog. You a little dog, certified real bitch boy. Take a loss, I can tell you how to fucking feel now. If you see a nigga with it, know I got it on my own. Got him on the P's and Q's when a nigga walk in. Ask him what a nigga drive, that's a brand new Benz. Windows clear than a bitch, I don't need no fucking tents. If I can't do it myself, then it don't make sense. I'm a cold-blooded nigga with a lot of common sense. Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Take the client before I hit accept. Get a check and run it back, cut it, intercept. What's your turn before you speak? Now don't interject. What the fuck you reaching for? I ain't finished this yet. I'ma need like 20 more years in a pension, depending if I wanna leave. I'ma need every motherfucking thing I came from, nigga, you best believe. I wanna live like Tony Soprano, that might be too much to handle. Get a sizable slice for myself, add another couple notches to my belt. Nah, yeah, leave it like this. I don't wanna rap over this part. Yeah, nah, leave the space wide open. Yeah. Just like this, don't delete none of this shit. I'm serious. Just leave it. I'm a big dog, first round draft pick dog. You a little dog, certified real bitch boy. Take a loss, I can tell you how to fucking feel now. If you see a nigga with it, know I got it on my own. Got him on the P's and Q's when a nigga walk in. Ask him what a nigga drive, that's a brand new Benz. Windows clear than a bitch, I don't need no fucking tents. If I can't do it myself, then it don't make sense. I'm a cold-blooded nigga with a lot of common sense. Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this? Out of sight, out of mind, I decline, fuck is this?
Hey, thanks. You guys have been dialed in on the road all season long. How have you been able to find so much success in these hostile environments?
Road games, home games, I'm just trying to win every game. And, you know, if I'm out there on the court, you're going to see me playing my best. Truth be told, I barely know where I'm at when I'm playing ball. I'll be locked in, Joe. You know, it's just me and the hoop. And it don't matter how many people you have screaming at me, you know, I'm going to be doing my thing at a very high level.
Keep doing it.
Thank you, Joe.